Cristiano Ronaldo and Wayne Rooney were a brilliant tandem at Manchester United. Rooney would join Man United a year after Ronaldo and they would go on to achieve great success at the club. The two would go on to win 8 major trophies together, including 4 Premier League titles and 1 Champions League title. Despite forming one of the best attacks in the world, Ronaldo would eventually leave to join Real Madrid in 2009. But it seems they have maintained a good relationship since. Goalhinter Films have re-released a clip of Ronaldo speaking about Rooney in 2015. The Portuguese forward reminisced about his relationship with the Liverpoolian on and off the pitch. In the video, Ronaldo reveals that he called Rooney the pit bull in conversations with his friends. "For me, the power of Wayne Rooney is his mentality and strength," Ronaldo told Goalhinter Films. "He never stops. He always runs. Helps the team. He's a fantastic team player, and he scores goals. He scored important goals. For me, he's fantastic. He was the kid of England. Everyone loved him. He is a fantastic boy, fantastic player. I used to call him, between me and my mates, the pit bull. I remember when he lost the ball, he was so powerful, a strong guy, he shoots unbelievable. That's a very apt nickname. Rooney isn't the biggest of forwards, but he had energy, strength, and aggression, exactly like a pit bull." Ronaldo went on to say that he missed sharing the pitch with his former United teammate and wishes that they played together again. "He scored many goals, what can I say? I miss playing with him. The future nobody knows. Maybe we'll play one day together again." It seems Ronaldo will need to transfer to the MLS if he ever wants that to happen.